Hockey Night in Pittsburgh.
Much now, though, with the mobility the Penguins have back there, they're able to create lanes and shoot the puck more. Here's a shot by Koivu, and it's deflected in.
Right off the body,
right on the doorstep.
You know, they were looking for that play. It wasn't just because they were shooting it. They were shooting it to an area with the right pace and speed. They're trying to develop a lot of plays and really pin the goaltender Fleury to the goal line.
Quick shot on a save on Tyler Kennedy, and the puck pops in behind the goal. Oh. Look out. Great chance. Bouchard, rebound, score! Well, the Wild get another one. I think Hovland's going to get this one on the quick rebound chance and continue to take a lot of penalties. They have been leading the league in that category now for a while, and it's not a stat you want. But here's Talbot back. Short-handed, coming to the goal, and it rolls off his stick as he comes to the goal. Turnover. Talbot again. Talbot shoots in a save made by Theodore. Just got to muck it and grind it out here and see if the Penguins can get that first goal. Once they get one, you know that the Wild might be on their heels a bit.
Well, they're hoping they can draw a penalty, too. You mentioned that as part of the equation. I think it has to be.
Here's Asham. Shoots. Save made by Theodore. Asham fan on the rebound as it bounced over a stick. And now Rupp gets dumped in front of the goal. That looked like that opportunity we were talking about. Nothing called. Look out. They score. Cal Clutterbuck, who went off the ice at the end of the second period, showing the effects of some kind of an injury, comes flying down the right wing and scores the goal to make it 3-0.
No stick for Hovland. He can't get it down, but
backhand try.
Oh, no.
And it goes in. You believe that? Shot by Brodziak, and Brodziak bounced the puck into the goal and had eyes on.